What is going on, everybody? I am on the last day of my first week on my new workout split. I mentioned that I don't keep track of my workouts. So for last video, I took a chest day that I did last week, and I did the same exact chest day this week, or I guess that would be last week, and I PR'd. And it was actually really euphoric to see my progress firsthand in front of my eyes on paper. I thought that was really cool. I decided then that I was going to create a workout program for myself, and I have. And I know you guys don't see every single workout I do, but today is the end of my first week. Without further ado, arms, baby.
Look who finally showed up.
What took you so long, brother?
Hello, brother.
Hello, brother. About to get a sick pump, brother. He said he doesn't hit arms specifically, like ever. And he said it's because, why is that? Why don't you do that?
I just trust the process.
I hit arms on their own day because they're lacking. I could always use bigger arms.
I mean, I got that. I do that with shoulders, so I got it.
Who's the chick that trains with, like, Bradley Martin?
Oh, Sarah Safari?
Yeah, I don't like her.
No, bro, she pisses me off.
She pisses me off so
She pisses me off so bad, it's unreal. I want to get two hard sets of, like, 6 to 8, maybe.
And then drop down to 80.
You might. Maybe I'll do 90.
Oh, bitch!
No shot, that just broke my headphones.
Dude.
No shot.
Dude.
That's crazy. On a paper towel dispenser. This is the same way my other ones broke. I didn't hit it on a paper towel dispenser.
I hope not.
But when I threw them at the ground, this is exactly where it broke.
Well,
those ones still I understood, you know. My workout just got ruined. They got duct tape here. What's up?
What's the band-aid coming?
Band-aids. You got band-aids? They got band-aids? Let's get wrapped this shit in band-aids. Beats are the most janky headphones
I've
ever seen in my life. Don't buy Beats. I'm gonna put one on my nose like an anime character. Everyone saw me smash my head on the fucking paper towel dispenser. Whatever, I'll just do it. Oh, these things are busted, bro. I'm so pissed off. These things aren't usable, man. I look like Droopy the dog from fucking Boomerang Channel. Need a spot, honey? Just kidding. Dude, controlling that eccentric is like nuts. I feel so good.
Yeah.
Little pushdown action.
Little pushdown action. Especially when it doesn't make me look skinny, it just makes me look lean. That's horrible. Hey, I'm gonna go 80.
Keep the form true.
I'm going ass, man.
Keep the form true.
I got it.
There you go. How many was that?
I think it was 7, yeah.
I want to leave myself a little bit of room to improve for next week. I don't know if I'll be doing 180 fucking pounds.
Huh?
I'm being a weenie.
Improve by getting stronger, not adding weight. Just saying.
Improve by getting stronger, not by adding
weight. Yeah, you said you gotta leave. You don't want to do the whole thing. You want to leave some room. I say just leave room by doing more than that.
I need something to hold my feet on the ground.
So you one up me, brother. Fuck you.
Thank you, brother.
I'm just kidding.
I'm just kidding.
Fuck you. I'm just kidding.
Fuck you, brother. Every time I pull it up, my toes would leave the ground.
Yeah.
I need like to duct tape my feet to the floor. Literally, that was more of a core workout than anything. Every time I brought it up, I literally was like bracing to push it back down.
Yeah. Dude, I get to the point where it's like I got some like belt on today. Like, when I'm like,
really?
I'm like,
I ain't belting up for a job.
I'm like.
No, I'm going out there. I need a seatbelt for my feet. Let's
Try a new spot out.
Check that out, boys.
I got annoyed at myself because of like second to last rep.
Ooh. I got them like here and then went back up. Yeah. I was like, I'm gonna just push. just push.
Oh. Alright. Is that enough of those?
That's good for me.
Alright, would you buy some chicken?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
You went heavy on these, you're going light.
I'll probably do.
So you went heavy like a man, you're going like.
What's heavy to you, brother? What's heavy, brother?
55, 60.
55, what's light?
Like
55?
40s.
40s are light?
40s-ish.
Well, then I guess I'm going light.
Okay, cool about it.
60s is crazy right now.
I don't know if I could. I could do 60s as of like 2 weeks ago.
Yeah?
When I did a free weight call. Let's find out, though. We'll find out.
I'll see how much you struggle in your first set and I'll decide what I'm doing. Because I think your biceps are stronger than mine by a smidge.
Yeah.
If I'm gonna do heavyweight, I'm gonna need those.
Yeah. I wrap up all my dumbbell stuff.
Practice safe sets.
Back to safe sets, guys. Use wrap up.
Wrap up, boys.
Wrap up. I'm gonna start like one warm up set.
Why are you warming up? We just did tries.
Yeah, but I'm gonna do one set just to feel out the weight. It's not a warm up. It's like a feeler set.
Okay.
You got me.
I like that word better. Feelers. I'm gonna feel you up after this set. I don't think I've ever done a feeler set with 45s before. He's gonna push me today. Let's just mog him real quick when he's doing the set. You looking small, brother.
Alright, fuck you though.
You looking
cool.
Small, brother.
Get mogged on, brother.
Get mogged, brother. I can't believe we wore the same shirt. We didn't even talk about it.
We did not black skip. Beater. It's the best beater.
I haven't worn a black beater.
I've worn a lava.
In a long time.
Wife lava. Get your wife lovers. Not wife beaters. Light. He's taking this for a bazillion.
Than that.
I just had to loosen my belt a couple days ago.
Yeah, you loosen your belt?
Yeah, I had to loosen my
fat
belt.
What are you up to now?
Well, I lost some weight. So I said this morning, like 190.
190?
I was like 192 like last week. So I'm getting back. Which like sounds crazy, but I put on like a pound and a half, 2 pounds a week. Did you see Sam look through that in the video?
No, I didn't.
There was one video where he's like posing, and then he just goes, it like plays the Ziz song.
Come on. Let's go.
Come on.
Yeah,
you know those are too heavy.
Anymore.
You know they're too heavy, just admit it.
Oh yeah, no.
Just admit those are too heavy. Drop the heat, dude. When he said he was gonna do the 60s for like a good set, I was like, no way, dude.
I did. Heaviest I've done is 60s for 7.
I'm not saying you haven't, but I just was basing off of what you
did. Not right now.
Yeah.
All right, cool. Fuck you.
I gotta pee again, dude. I have to pee 24/7.
I know, I do too.
I don't know
it
why.
It was like 3 times in Java alone today.
Did you?
It was,
in one class period. Dude brought chocolate milk to the gym. I rate that shit, dude. I wish I did the same.
Why would I spend my time not drinking chocolate milk?
Dude, I love chocolate milk.
Chocolate milk equals gains.
It does equal gains.
Yeah, that's way better.
I can't wait to call my mom and let her know that I broke the headphones that she just got me.
Nice.
Like a month ago.
She'll be fine with it. She just, it's in the name of gains. Nice.
We in your way, brother?
No.
Alright, cool. Dude, the pump's actually kind of nuts right now.
I know. I don't feel like I get arm pumps anymore.
You don't feel like you get arm pumps anymore?
Not really. Dude, all my buddies talk about, like, they like can't touch their shoulders. Maybe my shoulders are just too big.
I can't touch my shoulders. You can touch your shoulders?
Yeah, I got little arms.
Dude.
I also have really long insertions, though.
Really?
So my forearms can get really close.
Dude,
to
I cannot
bicep.
Even come...
Where's your insertion? Oh, you got long ass biceps, boy.
Yeah.
God damn. I wish. I have like, my forearm get all the way to here. Like,
no, I can't do that.
Touch it. Anyway. It's all about insertions, kids. You got long insertions, your biceps look shorter. If you got short, if you got long insertions, your biceps look shorter this way, taller this way. If you got short insertions, your biceps look longer this way, shorter this way.
I like how you're talking to the camera like I can see you, but
oh,
you're
can
like
it not?
Super close to it. You have to talk into the mirror.
Okay.
Short. How's the new angle, bro?
50s and the 40s, that's a dirty angle.
Dude, I look like a beast in this right here, dude. This adds like 10 pounds of muscle.
God, I gotta put it on my fucking shoulders.
That's why you should have a shoulder day.
I do.
You train them on leg day.
Yeah, I hit shoulders.
No,
that's not training it.
I train shoulders on their own day. Every week. I don't train my traps.
I don't either.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's not.
You just said, I just have to stop training my traps.
Well,
as if you trained your traps.
Yeah. Well, how would I untrain? How would I untrain my traps? Hey, chat, how do I untrain my traps?
Chat, how do I untrain my traps? Clip that.
How do I make them too small?
When you curl, try to almost like turn your pinkies in toward your elbows more. You know, you're kind of like hammer curling it.
Yeah, I'm on.
Yeah, unless you're trying to do that. I mean, I'm not trying to.
You win love with drama.
You in love with drama. It's in war. We ain't playing games. Oh, we done on this? We made that guy put on his shirt. He took off his pump cover and then we started collecting it.
Gameplay. Gameplay.
My God. It's all part of the plan.
All part of the plan.
Yeah, buddy.
Everybody want to be a bodybuilder, no, nobody want to lift, no heavy ass weight.
Heavy ass weight. Yeah, I haven't done these in a minute. He didn't go lower than that.
There you go.
Come on. There you go. You're good. Do you think it would feel better if you were to grab a dumbbell, kind of like this?
When I do that, it like pushes my elbows too
really?
Hard, which is why I put my hands in the back.
I'm gonna use it probably.
Oh yeah, no, that's clean.
Isn't it?
That's clean.
Isn't it?
Yeah. All right, wait. Yeah, that's clean.
Damn. It's in the way.
What's the dude with the magnificent hair?
What stops me from doing these isn't that my tricep gets tired. I don't know what it is about me, but my pinkies will start to tingle.
What?
Yeah, it's almost like the weight on my wrist
yeah.
is like pinching like something.
Hold
same thing happens when I'm doing dips.
Hold it like here instead.
Yeah?
Like hold it.
Dude, same thing happens when I do dips. When I'm pushing down, doing dips, after like 15 reps go by,
yeah.
my pinkies go numb.
Essentially, just push my back forward.
Yeah.
So that I'm not.
I was gonna say you look like you're about to.
Yeah.
Topple over.
Yeah. I'm like just not stable enough.
That's because you don't train anything to be more stable. instead of like doing things that make you better at being stable, you always go, I'm not doing that because I don't have enough stability. You need
I'm
to train.
I'm training my lower back. That's for pussies.
Your lower back needs to be stronger for all of your lifts to go up, buddy.
That's what I deadlift. That's why I deadlift for the lower back.
You train like a pussy.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
I don't know how to do this without like sitting behind you looking all gay and shit. There you go. Come on. Bro, have you heard of Old Spice?
Huh?
Have you heard of Old Spice?
Yeah, I know, I'm stinking.
Dude, you smell like...
I can feel it, I'm sweating like a bitch.
You smell like turnips, bro.
I know, I can tell.
Wait, are you going to get deodorant?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't put this in the video.
He said, don't put this in the video. Oh, take a fucking shower. You're so innovative with your little yoga mat.
Huh?
I said you're so innovative.
I know.
I assume that's so he gets more of a stretch. Yeah, I guess so. That looks a little heavy.
It wasn't that bad, I just... Yeah, we'll feel this up. You can't see a thickening bicep because of the elbow sleeves.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like holding it down.
Yeah, I could take them off. I mean, I just don't know.
I don't know. You're making it harder on yourself, I'll tell you that.
Yeah. I wear it because it just keeps you nice and warm.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
That's the only reason.
I feel that.
Just keeps you warm. I'll take them off.
I'll leave the jacket on for the entire walk. For the entire look outside, I don't get cold.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
The rare sight of Cloud taking off his fucking...
Cloud? Sleeveless Cloud.
Sleeveless Cloud, man. You don't see him very often. Come on. Up. One more. Give me one more. There it is. Yeah. That was a good set.
I just like because you can get to the bottom of the movement without getting to the bottom of the machine. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's slack.
Oh shit, that's a little heavy. How much did you put on here?
That's 80.
How much was it before?
50.
Jesus.
Come on, you're a good boy. Come on. Easy.
Come on. Slow down. Slow down.
Okay, look.
Oh my god.
It's nice, dude. I'm telling you.
I just pushed so hard on that set.
Hammer creatures are crazy.
I can't bend my arms right now. They like locked up.
Love to see that. You love to see that.
I can't like bend them right now.
I like doing opening up into quads. Extensions. I'm doing like 14 sets a day.
Yeah, but you're doing more than one muscle group a day. I do basically one.
Yeah, you got that bro split. Like
almost. Yeah. I spotted it took a lunch break.
Keep going, huh? Come on, you got three more on you. Easy.
Come on. My biceps are gonna rip off the bone.
Up.
Oh my god, that's it, dude. Oh my god, my shit's gonna tear. Holy crap.
The place you pay for games.
Holy crap, dude. That's a... I don't think this pump should be illegal.
I know.
This is probably banned in like different countries.
Look at that. That's
over. Measuring it. How much is that?
It's over 17.
Is it?
It's 17 and a quarter.
How do you tighten it?
You just push the button.
Let me see that shit.
Put this part on your top of your bicep. And then just click the button and it'll shrink up
to
it.
No shot.
Yeah.
You ready?
It's nice. Oh, shit. I push.
Help me out, dog.
16 and a quarter for the boy. 16 and a quarter for the boy.
16 and a quarter? Dude, last time I measured that, it was 14 and a half.
Damn, boy. That's games.
My man, 14 and a half to 16 and a quarter.
Check the right, that's the left arm.
That's crazy.
Left arm's notoriously smaller.
Yeah, me too.
Kidding.
Your bones connected to the drinking bone. Damn.
That looks gnarly as shit. You make me want to cut.
I'm on a bulk.
Yeah, I know, but you're like significantly leaner than I am.
I don't know why I'm so lean right now, if I'm being honest with you.
You want to get some back.
I give it credit for me training smart for all this time.
That's valid.
Let's get some glute in there if we can.
Yeah. I'm gonna get us acting a certain way on camera. That's crazy.
Every time I do it though, I gotta work on my breathing, because dude, I feel like I pass out every time I do that.
That's crazy. Mine looks so weird when I do the Arnold. I don't know what that is, but you have such a big drop between your between your chest and your lats.
Really?
Like, it really cuts in.
Really?
Mine does.
You mean like, wait, what do you mean? Show me.
Like, here. This area here, you have such a massive drop. Like,
okay.
When I do it,
yeah.
I don't. Mine just blends straight into it.
Okay. Maybe it's just fat.
I think it's just muscle maturity.
Is that what it is?
It must be.
Like, I don't know if it was just fat, like I just have too much fat on my sides here.
Yeah.
Or my shoulders, but
I'm not sure.
That is crazy.
Just for reference, we both weigh the same, give or take, like 3 pounds.
Yeah.
So it's just how things are dispersed differently between people is just cool to see. I carry a little more mass in my legs and glutes area than he does.
I carry a lot more mass of body.
Yeah, he carries a little more body fat towards like the love handle area. And I carry more of mine on my ass cheeks. There you go. Damn! Yeah, you got gnarly traps on you.
My Arnold looks weird. You gotta show me how to do it.
Did I do it right? I don't do that very often.
Yeah, I think my push is too far back compared to yours or something.
I don't do it. I can show you. Let me see you do it first. Okay, yeah, I see your issue already.
Bunchy.
Yeah, no, I feel you. You gotta put 1 foot. Actually, which one goes forward? This one goes forward, technically.
That's what I did.
Yeah.
But whenever you just look way better.
You literally keep your feet straight. And you kind of just. This knee almost gives you that kind of.
It caves in.
It caves in a little bit, but it doesn't like tilt.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I'm just fall over. But. You kind of just.
That's what I'm doing. Yeah, that looks so nice.
Hold on, let me try.
You kind of just really just kind of crunch your lat. Feel this lat crunch. Bring your elbow. This arm needs to go up. Your elbow needs to go up. Do it like gently. This is a little. That's more like it. I actually haven't posed in a while.
Yeah.
Like, I usually get it in.
I pose, but I don't normally record it.
Yeah.
God damn. Yeah, dude, you look gnarly at my lighting at home. I'm telling you. I'm telling you, you look stupid at my lighting at home, dude.
See what the back's looking like, cuz.
Weird, you like only have definition like this arch coming across. Like,
really?
It's not in like that middle rhomboid area.
Yeah.
It's all like this.
Really?
You know what I mean? I don't know if you can see it.
Bring out my rhomboid area?
Well, it's just a body fat thing, because when you scrunch, you can see it.
Okay.
You can see it really well. And as soon as you expand, it's all like shifts out.
Really?
Well, technically that's your middle lats.
Yeah.
In there. But it all shifts out to your rhomboid, your rear delts, your upper lats.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But that looks gnarly, dude. Like, that's more than I have.
Thank you.
Sure. My back used to be stupid.
Yeah.
But like,
the stretch marks get crazy. You have very high back exertion. No, that's good back. When I last show from the front, I don't show people this very often because it's like behind the scenes kind of shit.
Yeah.
But when I'm like this, you say you can see my rib cage?
Yeah.
If I blow out, you can't see it anymore. When I suck in, you see that like slight difference that just makes you look a little more like. That's arms, dude.
That's arms, baby.
We posed.
Sick arm day.
We posed for just a little bit too long where we missed the cutoff for free food for dinner. And we also posed so good that I forgot about the shittest part of my day of my headphones breaking.
Yeah, that means it's a good pose. We did pose good.
That was fun. But yeah, time to go refuel, refeed. Grow up. Rest day tomorrow, chest day the next day, the best day. I'll see you guys later. Peace.